guys. Long time. No talk. It's been a minute. And I know that this video is really starting very abruptly, but it's all good. I am currently at the airport. Me and my boo, we going on a little vacation for your girl's birthday. My birthday is in, today's the 9th. My birthday's on the 11th, so 2 days till my birthday. So excited. We're going to Costa Rica. And yeah. So I just wanted to just do an intro for you guys because I wasn't able to. But yeah, so I'll talk to y'all in a few when I'm getting on my flight. I'm about to go. We're waiting on this long ass line to get Jamba Juice. So. Perfect day, can't do wrong. Don't make me wait so long. Slide on your favorite song. Let me find out who's making love. I pull up, but I can't stay too long. Board our plane. Right now it's 8:16. 8:17. And we're waiting. Our plane boards at 9:05. So let me tell y'all, right? I bought this tripod that I seen on TikTok, and I'm gonna show y'all the tripod because I wanna give, like, you know, when we needed someone to take pictures, we don't have to. We could just whip out this tripod. But let me show y'all how the tripod looks because it looked a little sus, but. It looks a little sus, right? But it's cool though. It has this little clicker on it.
Have you seen them all fly yet?
And I'm pretty sure me holding this right now, people are looking at me like, but yeah, so we're gonna board soon. I just got my hair done like a couple of hours ago, and my head is so tight right here in the back. I had to take an Advil earlier. I am so tired. We didn't get no sleep. We're running on 0 hours of sleep. We've been up for almost 24 hours. Can't wait to get on the plane. 24 hours later, and we're still not at our destination. Let me put y'all on to this bait shit that we did. So I don't know if earlier in the vlog if I told y'all, like, I was running on 0 hours of sleep. We've been up for 24 hours. So we get to the airport. I think our flight was for 9:45 and boarding time was supposed to be 9:05. We get to the airport early, probably like 6 o'clock in the morning, check in, everything. We go to our gate, right? We're waiting, you know, I'm tired, but we're waiting. I didn't fall asleep or anything yet. So then 9 o'clock comes and it's like, okay, are people gonna start get ready to board? So 9 o'clock comes and I'm thinking, like, you know, maybe everyone's getting up to get ready to board. So then the lady at the desk, she makes an announcement pretty much saying that there's a slight delay. They're waiting on another crew member for the flight. So 9 o'clock passes, 9:30 passes, we're still not boarding. I'm getting tired, my eyes are getting heavy. So me and my boo, we go and sit down, and at this point it's like 9:45. I'm tired and I just need to, like, rest my eyes, right? So I literally tell him, I'm like, one of us has to make sure we stay up. He says that he's gonna stay up. So then, you know, thinking everything is all good, rest my little eyes. Next thing I know, it's 10:30, and pretty much we missed the flight. We already baited. So after that, we were gonna get our flights rescheduled, but they didn't have any flights to Costa Rica for the 10th. They only had it for the 11th on my actual birthday. So what we had to do was buy whole new flights, which is now, and yeah, that is where we're at now. And now we're at LaGuardia. At first it was at JFK, now we're at LaGuardia. Our flight is at 6. Right now it's currently 3:57. I'm about to be 4. I'm not going to sleep. I just took a Red Bull. I'm not going to sleep. And if my boo go to sleep, I have to slap him. We made an agreement that if he falls asleep, I got to smack the shit out of him.
I'm going to slap the shit out of you. On your little vlog if you want to. Stop playing.
But yeah, no, we're not missing this flight. And this one is it's a connecting flight. We have a small layover in Charlotte, like an hour layover, and then from Charlotte to Costa Rica, and we should get there like around 11 a.m. So yeah, I am tired, y'all. But even though we were upset about it, we made the best out of it today. And yeah, I'm just excited to turn up. We might extend our trip. So we're supposed to come back on the 13th, but we might come back on the 14th, depending on how everything goes. So we shall see. But yeah, sometimes you just gotta think about it, like everything happens for a reason. And maybe we just weren't meant to be on that flight. So I'll catch ya in Charlotte or in Costa Rica, wherever. And I'll see ya soon.
What? Why are you sleeping? You don't put your hands on my feet. You playing around.
Oh my god, look at this, y'all. I just won the jackpot.
Yo.
You was just a, like, it's you. It's really you. I just want the camera to see.
Leave me alone. Turn that camera off. I'm
not
on you. I'm not vlogging.
Okay, and I don't care. I'm showing him how much of a baby he is. We got everything right. So guys, guess what? We are finally boarding. Finally. How many times you guys slept?
No times. You know what's up with me.
We was up though. We wasn't missing this flight. I don't know what that is. Got back way more than a little bit. Probably had me falling in love if it hit. Never had it from the hood, but she knew it. Baby said she wanna go slow. Don't make me wait too long. Yo, we finally made it. 24 hours plus.
Almost missed another flight.
I know. I'm gonna tell y'all that story when we get back in, but it's crazy. We landed safely. Right now it is, it's 11:36, but in New York it's really 1:36, so it's like 2 hours behind what we're used to. But you know what that means. We have to turn up more for the times that we missed. I need to take off all of this. Because I look crazy.
Slide on your favorite song. Let me find out you faded low. I pull up but I can't stay too long. I'm too impatient, I just can't take my time. Don't make me wait in line. You treat me basic, I find replacement. I keep it player all time.
Don't make me wait too long. Oh, don't make me wait too long. Take you know.
Hey, the clock ticking, the plot thickens, I'm not tripping. I got, you got, we not different. Feel me? I got, but not really. Wonder where the time goes when you're not with me. Get your top 10, we should lock in, hop in. Baby, let me show you
we
that
just
I'm not
made
playing.
It to our villa. It's real nice. I'm about to show y'all how it looks. So we actually got this villa through Airbnb, and it's about like an hour and 30 minutes from the airport, but I'm gonna show y'all first before I get into like all the details. But it's fire. So here is the entrance. We come through this gate, and then it looks like this when you walk. The first one on the right. First, this is like our little, I don't know what this is. What would you call this? Little patio stuff. Then there's our living room / kitchen. And then we have a little hammock. Make sure there's no bugs on it worse. And then our bedroom is here. It's calm, nice bedroom. And then here is our bathroom. Everything is like connected. So our bathroom is like outdoors. Our toilet, everything. And then from our bathroom comes back to the living room. And then we have a walk-up pool. That is our mini villa tour. It's so cute. Oh shit. This was a good pick. It was like an hour and 30 minutes from the airport. We paid like a $20 shuttle. It was $20 for me and him. Well, it was $20 each. This place is called Zen Garden. As soon as you come in here, like, it smells like a spa. So that's what I love. I'm so excited. I'm about to get ready and just start my day. But yeah, so if you guys want any, I'll leave the link down below for this Airbnb because it was a really good price. I'm about to start getting ready so we could just kind of explore the area. When we were on our way here, we seen like a lot of stores, and we're hungry, so we want to eat something. I'm gonna take a shot now. Come on. Y'all already know the deal. We got it pure white.
Oh my goodness.
I don't got no shot, bro. So we shall do. Come, baby. Come take a shot from my vlog. Cheers to a good ass trip and my sophisticated era. 25.
Lightweight, clumsy.
But yeah, I'm actually ready. I'll get back on the camera after I finish getting ready, cause we're about to get crunk, about to turn up,
not
I'm about crunk. To get lit.
We're
gonna
get crunk.
We're gonna get crunk, okay? Hey guys. So, I am now showered clean. It looks like we in the country. We in the country, y'all. I'm like, dang, should I have worn my Yeezys?
Yeah.
My new slots. But yeah, I'm about to just. Oh my goodness. You better be a hitchhiker. When we was on our way over here, it was a lot of people with a thumbs up in the middle of the road trying to get a ride. That's what we need to do. But in the reviews for the Airbnb, oh look, the golf carts. In the reviews for the Airbnb, they said it's like a 5-minute walk from like a lot of shops and stuff, so. I don't know which way we're walking, but we just gonna walk.
That's where we came from.
Yeah, that way, right? So, yeah. So far, I'm loving our Airbnb. I wanted to go to the pool first, but my boo ain't wanna go. I said my boo. I switched it up. I can cut it out.
People don't know me. Don't come on, governor.
Well, my boo, he ain't wanna go in the motherfucking water. But I'm once again, it's cool. I'm hot.
Oh, you out the plane we ain't eat since last night.
Yeah, I'm hungry too.
It's time to eat. You saw some pool.
Just a little dip. Yeah, so the pool's like right outside of our villa, so.
We can go anytime. Ain't no rush to get to the pool because it's dip.
I hope it's light at the night time because that'd be nice if we go out the night. So yeah, so I'll let y'all know when we get to like the strip part, kind of. Boo got us lost. He has us lost. I was trying to tell him to go a different way that I remember.
Sure.
He's saying I was going the wrong way. Then, you know, I'm like, you know what? Maybe I am wrong, you know?
He was half asleep.
So, I was not half asleep. I remember. I actually have good memory when it comes to sense of direction. Boo doesn't.
You don't know your way around New York. And you've been here your whole life.
Like I said,
let's be realistic.
I might have been right. You're but not. One thing, let me tell you. One thing, we from New York, so we think we could walk everywhere. No.
This ain't it.
This is not it. This is definitely get your own golf cart. Definitely get your own rental. Something. Yeah, a lot of people who's riding their motorcycles or like mopeds. You got to get that because the heat plus the walking and your thighs mushing together is not a great feeling. Oh look, this has tours. We might could see like what's that giving.
Why do we got a rental for like that?
Facts. We wanted to do speaking to our Airbnb people, they said that we can do like golf cart rentals. So that's what we finna do. Cause it ain't. It ain't it. But yeah. So, I just want to update y'all that we lost.
Top gun on my Tom Cruise. Life keeps and I don't lose you. nonchalant. Got the green on rotation all night. We gon' keep it psychedelic like a cap and a stem. Catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend. Just enjoy the moment. Blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday. Then come to those that wait up. Don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Wildin' on my haters. In my 23s, having a Jordan moment. Wildin' with the paper. Ice all on my chain, I'm a.
This is how you know the food was bussin'. Clean plate. So we just finished at the food truck place. The food was so good. We only got one plate because we want to still explore and see like what else they have. So we didn't want to like both get two plates and be too full and then like see what else they have and like try to order and then we'd be too full. So
okay. Here?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's fine.
Yep, yours. Yeah. This is your.
Mine.
Yeah,
okay.
Coming back, okay? Tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow, 12:30.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
We're wrapping up. Hey. Hit the dead the pool like a matador. Hey. Right now I'm high up in Canada. Hey. Yeah, I've been a sim, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend.
It is so hot out here. But so far so good. So what we just did was we booked a catamaran tour where it's like on the boat, open bar for like 6 hours. They provide lunch. So we're gonna do that tomorrow. And in a couple of hours, it's officially my birthday. So tomorrow we're gonna do that and then we'll probably like go to dinner. But right now we found like another place to get food. I'll show you it in a few. And we got like a yard, which is like the big pina colada that we're gonna share. And then we got a snapper. That snapper with rice and salad. So I'll let y'all know how that goes. But so far, I'm enjoying my time here. The only thing is like I'm confused about transportation. Like, how are we gonna be able to move around? Like, so when we were walking towards this area, they had a someone said like taxi. So I'm guessing like they have side taxis, but those side taxis could charge you like whatever they want to charge you. So I'd be a little iffy about those, but we'll see. I know that they don't have Uber out here, which kind of sucks because, you know, in the United States, we're very spoiled. We need Uber. So, but yeah, so we'll see what's going on. And I'll let y'all know. I might try to find a little hookah spot that we can go to for tonight. So I'll keep y'all posted and I'll show you how this vibe is giving. I feel like it gives the same type of vibe as the last place, but just kind of like indoor, outdoor type of vibes. So. This is 2 for 2. 2 for 2 on the food. Yeah, I know. Costa Rica so far, 2 for 2 on the food. I'ma just say that. We body that. Look at how we did that fish. We're in the supermarket trying to pick up some things for our Airbnb. We got tapes. Ooh, my favorite. This is our favorite type of cookies. See, I want some Costa Rican chips. Like these jalapeno, elotes, like those type of chips. No free things then?
Close.
I don't. Look at that Canada Dry.
It's just salsa water. I don't like the salsa water.
Oh, I thought we should get a Powerade or Gatorade. And look at these waters. Is that the same?
No, red.
Blue. We got another one if you want. Is that the same water? Alfino?
Yeah.
They only come with four Tridents.
I never see that red one.
I just feel like everything is smaller. Their TikTok is smaller, right? I haven't seen, they used to sell these in New York. They don't sell these on there. They sell those. So we just left the supermarket and everything came up to like, it was 13,062, but in US dollars that comes up to like a little bit less than $20. So that was a steal. Usually when we go to like the grocery store or anything, we be spending like $30. We get fruit, some snacks, some drinks. But yeah, so now I'm gonna put it in my GPS. Now we're gonna go back to our Airbnb. We're going to walk. $5 is a steal too. So these people that like are offering taxis, they said it's $5 to go back to our Airbnb, but we might use them tonight. But that's a steal. So right now, I think we're like a 15 minute walk from, oh, we're a 14 minute walk and a 3 minute drive. So we're gonna put in the GPS right now. We have it in and we're about to go back to our Airbnb and just see where the night brings us. We're definitely going back. We're going to the club tonight, to this place called Pacifico, which is supposed to be real lit.
Doing bottles?
Huh?
Doing bottles.
Doing bottles? Hell no.
Why not? Your birthday at 12.
Who wanna do bottles? He don't remember the last time he was on vacation that we did bottles. What the fuck happened?
Before we had a fucking flight.
Yes, and tomorrow we have, so we booked a catamaran.
12:45, 1 o'clock.
Okay.
We got time. It's a 3 minute Uber.
Let me tell you that he keeps blaming me that we're the reason why we missed our flight in Dubai.
You all this.
Because we went and bought bottles. Now Bae wanna buy bottles. I mean, that'd be lit, but I'm already lit right now. I'm lit right now. Like, we took shots at the Airbnb. Then we had a little mango margarita. I think that, or mango daiquiri. Then we had a pina colada, the tall joint. So now, a tall joint. So now I'm a little lit. I know. That's what I was saying. You want to get a bottle. By the time we get to Pacifico, I'm going to be smacked. And then a bottle on top of that? That's crazy. But yeah, so far I'm having a really, really good time. Thank you, baby. I'm having a good time. I'm lit right now. A little 13 minute walk. We outside. We're about to go to the pool. Nah, this looks fire. Is it cold? No, it's all connected. I wish there was light out here. But they're all connected, man. Brown sugar, babe. I guess high off your love, I don't know how to feel. Just woke up like 20 minutes ago. We were supposed to wake up for 9 o'clock.
I did up at 9 o'clock.
No, you did not, baby. It's 10:23 right now.
I got up for 9:30 to keep
it above. Okay, you were still knocked. We woke up like 10 o'clock, and we got ready real quick. We're gonna go to this place called Pacifico, I think. I'm gonna record on my phone. I'm not gonna bring my camera, but it's like a little nightclub type vibe. And it's supposed to be lit. Right now, I don't know what's going on. My allergies is fucking with me, but I'm still gonna have a good night. I'm still gonna have fun. And we gonna get lit.
Big booty hoes, fuck with it.
Let me see that. Do it again, baby. So, I'm gonna speak to y'all a few when we get to the spot. We're waiting. We met this cab driver earlier, so we're waiting for him. So, yeah, my eyes are like a little watery. I'm tired, but I'm ready to have fun tonight. Guys, so it's the next morning and we have a catamaran tour. We finna get lit. Let me give y'all a little OOTD outfit of the day. I don't know where to put y'all. I think here should be fine. Or maybe I'll ask babe, can you do an OOTD? Show my friends. Here's my outfit of the day. This top. Well, this set. I have a white bathing suit from Shein underneath. These shoes, I think they're from Miss Lily. Bag is from Amazon. This set is from this Australian brand called Xoxo. And yeah, these glasses are from Amazon too. So it's my OOTD for the catamaran. And it's my birthday. This is Honey's OOTD. What's those on your feet?
I messed up Yeezys.
Uh-huh, little phone runner. What's those?
Little ripping dip.
Ripping deep.
No, I got it with my coach.
Mm-hmm. Period. What's your hat?
You know how I get cultured.
Mm-hmm.
You know this? I don't know. Bae got these, but I'm rocking them for the day.
It's starting to get foggy. I don't know why I keep getting foggy. What happened? Currently. From last night. But we're back at the food truck place. And we're getting the same food as yesterday because it was just so good. And and then our tour is for 12:30. Well, it's, we have to be there by 12:30 for them to pick us up. And then I think it's till 6 o'clock, so it's like a half day tour. So that should be fun, but it's raining, sadly. And we asked them, they said that if it continues to keep raining, that we'll get our money back. No, not if it continues to rain. If it starts to thunder, then we'll get our money back. But we shall see. Maybe if I get some food in my system, I'll start feeling a little better. Now, we're at the beach. We're gonna take like a small boat to the other boat. Now we're just waiting for the boat to come back. But they said that this is our boat over here.
Fucking love those shorts, man. Like, you don't know.
Thank you so much.
Got a little shoe trail coming up for some shoes.
Oh, we going.
Are you guys just on vacation right now?
Sure. Yeah,
today's our birthday.
For my birthday.
Oh, your birthday's today?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. Feliz
Thank you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
If you want to jump off in the water, you can do it in the front or the back, okay? Don't do it in the sides, please. We have a flores or noodles, we have a kayaks and the board. If you want to use the kayaks and the board, please, just around.
Hey guys, so far, it's okay. I don't know if you guys could tell, but we're getting rained on. It's just been, the weather has been really bad. But, and I've been seasick. So I don't know if it's because I'm hungover or if the boat just keeps rocking, but yeah. So now we're just trying to enjoy in the rain. And it's mad cloudy. The sun isn't out and it's kind of cold. Surprising. We'll make the best of it. So we just finished the catamaran tour. It was okay. I think we've had better, but it was only because like the rain messed it up. But they had really good food. Like we had chicken, rice, and beans. But yeah, so right now we're walking back to our Airbnb villa. And yeah, it's calm. It's a little walk. We're about like 10 minutes now, but before we were 18 minutes away. So we've really been walking it, and I'm pretty sure it's in New York in us because everyone else got cars or golf carts.
I woke up with calories.
I feel like I'm losing more than what I'm eating, than me even eating. But yeah, so we're gonna go back in the house, and that's scary. We're gonna go back in the house and get ready for tonight. Probably take a little nap. We're a little tired, but my hair is messed up. My leave out puffed up. We was literally laying in the rain. Good morning, guys. It is Friday, the 12th, and it's the day after my birthday. I didn't get to update y'all yesterday after the catamaran, but I pretty much just knocked out. I was knocked. I told my boyfriend to wake me up. I told him to wake me up in 15 minutes, and he woke me up 2 hours later.
I woke you up 15 minutes, 30 minutes, an hour, 30
He woke me up 2 hours later.
You decided to get up 2 hours later.
You see that?
Yeah, the big ass.
Let me show y'all this. That I look like a statue. Y'all see that?
Oh, I think ain't no statue, I'll tell you that.
I know. But yeah, this is Costa Rica living. Wildlife, just chilling on trees and shit. But yeah, so I did fall asleep yesterday. I was really tired. Me staying up those 2 days in the beginning of the trip, like 24 hours, is really catching up to me. But yeah, so after the catamaran, I went home breaking bread.
I have to keep y'all bread right there. I ain't breaking nothing with y'all.
I took my nap. I woke up. And what else did I do?
What did we do?
Oh yeah, we woke up like around 11:30. Well, I woke up around 11:30. And we went to get some food at Wild Panda. And then after that, we were only supposed to go get food, but after eating a little something, I wound up feeling a little bit better. So we just went back to Pacifico. And it was okay. It was reggae night. We thought that they would be playing like some better reggae, but
they still ain't play Last Last. She's been here for 3 days. They still haven't played Last Last once.
Yeah, they wanted to hear Last Last, and they don't have Last Last out here. But we could play that shit in our room, baby. Have a whole party.
No, I need to be drunk in the spot. I need to hear that in the spot and get crazy.
Okay, maybe tonight when we go to the alley. So tonight we're gonna go to the alley, and then we have to check out of our villa tomorrow, and we have to check into another place because we actually extended our stay. So we leave on Sunday instead of Saturday since we had missed a day. But yeah, so right now we're gonna try to see if we go get a golf cart. Hopefully we can go get a golf cart because it's looking like all these people is taking our motherfucking golf carts. And yeah, so we can try to explore the city a little bit more because we've only been restricted to wherever we walk to and the cabs, which are very, very cheap. They're like $5 each way. But yeah, so that's what we're about to do. We trooping it again and walking like the New Yorkers that we are. And we're gonna have some fun today. Right, baby?
It's awesome.
Okay.
Like honey when it comes to me. Skin is caramel with the cocoa eyes. Even got a big sister by the name of Chocolate. Brown sugar, babe. I guess high off of love. Don't know how to behave.
We got shots on the house. Look how pretty. We've been seeing mad iguanas. We ain't seen them the first 2 days. Now we see them a lot. Let me show y'all this one. This one is huge. They say that they're friendly, so I'm gonna go pet it. We booked UTVs to ride around because we were supposed to get golf carts, like I said earlier, but we're doing this instead because we can go to more places, and it's only like $150 to rent, which is good.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're about to do that. Boo is getting the instructions because I ain't gonna be driving it. Come on, babe. We're here enjoying our last day in our pool. I don't want my hair to get wet.
Now,
God, I'm gonna fall.
No, you're gonna fall.
huh?
How you gonna fall?
I feel it.
You're not gonna fall.
I can feel it. I feel like I'm gonna fall from first.
You're not. I got you. You're blowing mine. You're blowing mine.
Don't make me fall.
I'm not going to make you fall. I'm trying to tell you. I got you.
No, but you gotta put more, Sabrina, more right here in the front part, you. Right here.
Stop fighting me. I got you. Now kick your feet and move your arms.
I can kick.
Kick your feet and move your feet.
Okay. Okay.
Should have dropped on your head.
You was about to dunk me?
Huh?
You was gonna dunk me.
I should have. Sorry, I'm gonna fall on my face. You're in water. How you gonna fall on your face?
Like, not fall on my face. My head is gonna go into the water.
I'm like this.
Yes, but I don't feel secure in the front.
I don't wanna hold your hands. You figure it out on your own.
Fun fact, I almost drowned when I was 6 years old on cruise. And it was all my sister's fault. And if she's watching this, it was all your fault, Samantha. I almost drowned. And she's the reason why I'm afraid of bodies of water and
this
swimming.
This is not a body of water.
And swimming.
This is a controlled.
I'm just saying, big bodies of water. I'm scared of the ocean. Last time when we went to Aruba, it took me in the ocean and pretty much unwillingly took me in the goddamn ocean, and monsters almost came to come get us from underneath. I was hyperventilating, and yeah.
It sounds dramatic, and it is dramatic. We were snorkeling, we got off the boat, went under the boat, and back on the boat. That's it.
After I told him, do not do that. And then what you did?
Were you okay?
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
I had a panic attack.
But at least you can say you did it.
Yeah, I did do it. I'm happy that I did it so I can know that I'm never gonna do it ever again. You know?
No. Because
now I know for sure I'm never going snorkeling, I'm never doing scuba diving ever again in the ocean. So,
you're
going to
miss out on so many great life experiences because you're scared of just this little.
I did say.
You're scared of this little right here? You're going to miss out on so many life experiences. It's just water. You ain't gonna drown, especially on a life vest like you had on in Aruba.
But God forbid, I do trust save me in big bodies of water.
Got you, okay.
Yeah, so we're gonna enjoy the rest of the pool for just a little bit before we go to going to town. We might leave Tamarindo in our UTV. Look at that little ant picking up a flower and carrying
it. I like picking up.
They
some,
strong.
Yeah, they picking up some big stuff. I don't know.
But yeah. So.
East Coast of Rica.
We'll see you in a few. And yeah, we're just gonna enjoy ourselves. We're gonna do our outfit of the day, and we're gonna do it together, me and Bae. So, the top, baby. I'm gonna say what it is.
What it always is, culture.
Culture. On a body. On a back, too. We're matching.
What about the shorts?
Shorts, of course, is what?
Culture.
Culture shorts. Summer collection, limited edition. And what's on your bucket, baby?
Culture.
That thing, culture.
I don't stop. Well, on our feet.
On our feet, we got the Yeezys. Two different colors, but we still matching. And we look good.
And you both got the tortoise.
What? Sunglasses?
Tortoise sunglasses. Outside.
And we outside.
We outside.
When we're on these UTVs, we have to wear glasses because the dust be going right in our faces. That line bumpy. That line bumpy. A little rocky.
Really.
what we're about to do, we're about to go pick up a bottle, yeah. Go to the liquor store and then make our rounds.
Spinning the town.
Raining while we were driving, and now we're driving. So now they're gonna go get a towel, and maybe we'll just stay local at this point. Or you wanna? Oh my God! Look at my feet. My phone is probably wet. I was able to save my camera in a bag, but look at him. I hate. Wet clothes. So we went and bought some towels. Now we are about to, we're not going to the place that we said that we were gonna go to before because it's like 40 minutes away. This rain is very unpredictable, so we really don't know how it is. And yeah, so we're just gonna go to a beach by where we're staying at. And it's still raining now, but it's not raining as hard as it was before. Oh, it's thunder. Just vibing in the rain. We was in the ocean, and I was in the ocean, but I don't really, like how I was saying earlier, I don't really rock with big bodies of water, but the view is fire. Other than that, it's raining. I wish it was hot like how it was earlier, because that would have just been perfect. But surprisingly, this water is extremely warm. I thought the water would be cold, so we might check out this burger joint. This burger spot over here, it's black owned, and the guy said that we can get free shots, so we're probably gonna go there real quick before we go home and get ready for the night. Well, we wind up going to the burger joint. We ordered burgers. We're gonna see if it's the best burger in South America, like the guy promoted it and said it was. And it does come with a free beer and a free shot. So we got these drinks on the house, but they're tomato shots on the house. Let's see what it gives.
This shit about to be disgusting. I know it. I see it. I smell it. This is about to be nasty.
I hope we don't have the same reaction like yesterday. They look nice though. It gives like Bloody Mary.
I hate Bloody Marys.
I never had a Bloody Mary before. You want to see the whole thing? Tell me or no.
Is it the whole thing?
Yeah. Hey, Costa Rica, baby.
Better not skate. If I say,
and if you skate too, then what? I get to slap the shit out of you. Don't skate.
I don't get to slap the shit out of you.
If yes, skate, if I skate, then you slap the shit out of me.
Where to who?
Where to?
It's not even catching you.
It smells good.
I don't know.
It smells like food.
That shit was nasty.
That shit, it tastes like literally ketchup
and pepper.
That shit tastes like we should have dipped our fries
pepper,
in it.
Right? Yeah. I better fry with some fries.
It releases like ketchup and hot sauce from the Chinese restaurant.
But man, black pepper just tripping in there.
I like that. I wouldn't get that again as a shot because that's not the type of shot, but I like the flavor of it and with food.
Say like drinking it with food?
No.
Dipping it,
yeah. Like it tastes good as a sauce. Like imagine drinking like the whole cup of sauce. That's exactly what you like. And that's like a but when you in Costa Rica you do crazy things.
In Costa Rica do as a Costa Rican.
With sweet potatoes and the special order with the garlic mayonnaise on the side. Like, enjoy.
Thank you.
Do you need any curry? From the night?
I'm in Tamarindo right now. I'm about to get drizzed, about to get some burger. I'm a baby girl, she vlogging over here. It's my first day vlog. We about to get crazy, bro. Huh? Watch out.
What's up, baby?
Look out for please do as I please, boys. It looks well done now, like how we like it.
Bro, you look so good.
That's where we're at.
I don't hit the pineapple off now.
Apparently, you gotta be careful. You know why? My burger's still on a glizzy.
We're gonna finish eating, and then we're gonna go back home and get ready for the rest of the night. I'm gonna twist down a few, like in about 2 seconds or so. And my hair is already getting frizzy. That's crazy. Finish that head. Hey, yo. Cause he about to walk away. Like, I ain't just giving this whole snapper. We just finished dinner.
It looked better than it tasted. Nah, it was good though. It wasn't trash. It just wasn't.
It's
what I was expecting.
Yeah.
How it looked.
Yeah.
That's TikTok.
Let me give y'all a rundown about the place that we just had, which is called Red Door in Tamarindo. It was okay. The appetizer was good. The fry, it was like crispy shrimp, and I had the snapper, the whole snapper, and baby had the lamb shank. The lamb shank wasn't all that. The snapper was good, but it needed some more seasoning, so it lacked seasoning. If I was to rate it, I'll give it a 6 out of 10. What would you give it?
I like the Snapple. I don't know. I would have said the Snapple was like a 7.5, 8. 7.5? The Snapple?
No, overall. Altogether? Yeah. All right,
now overall, it was like a, yeah, I would say a 7, not a 6. Not a 6. The food was good. The drinks was good. Like, the food was all right. The drinks was good. The service was good. We didn't wait a long time for the food.
I think you're just saying that because it's Costa Rica.
Nah, if I had that in the town,
well, down a block from here is this place called Crazy Monkey, and that's where we about to go.
Get it done. 50-50 love the way you split it. Put a rack on me, spin it, babe. Light a magic and lit it, babe. Jet set, watch the sunset come. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, the yummy, yum, the yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, the yummy, yum, the yummy, yummy. Work my way. Yeah, babe, yeah, babe, yeah, babe.
If somebody got a problem, we could meet up anywhere. Never stay strong, don't you?
Tengo la otra, pero no sé qué para. Cuando mi mano se va, tu malicia me mira, voy a decir. No sé lo que está pensando.
My eye, oh, no cry, oh. I need you, boy, I shy, oh. Quick little outfit change. Hair is going up. Leave out is not cooperating. About to go to the alley. I don't think I'm gonna bring my camera, so I'll just be recording. If anything exciting happens, I'll record on my phone, but I'm pretty sure y'all are tired of just watching us in the club. Today is our last full day here. It's August 13th and our last day in our villa. Well, not full day in our villa. We're checking out right now and we're gonna go to a different hotel because, like I said earlier, we extended our stay, but this Airbnb couldn't accommodate us for the extra day because they have people coming in later, so that's fine. The hotels out here are like pretty affordable, so are the Airbnbs. So we're staying at this place called Hotel Elixir. It's just a hotel room, it's nothing like a villa. This place is definitely better than the place that we're going to now, but we just really need somewhere to lay our head and put our luggage so that we can explore the town for our last day. We're just getting ready. I'm packing. Well, I'm pretty much packed. I just have to zip up everything, and yeah, I don't think I got to put y'all on, but these out here, twist, we have these in America, the twist, but this is a queso flavor. Fire. Like, I went into the store and I took the rest of them and I asked the lady if she had more, but she said no. And then I've been trying to go to every single store, not every single store, but whatever store I go into, I tried to ask them, like, do you guys have this? Because those right there, fire. We got Spanish Chinese food. And we're kind of stranded. I'll put y'all on in a few. My baby. Guys, so we freaking got stuck on the side of the goddamn road. Look at that. We're stuck here, literally stranded. The UTV broke down. Someone had to freaking help us and push us onto the side. So now we had called the guy. His name is Charlie, Charles, whatever his name is. We called him. to come pick us up or come fix it, because we don't know what's going on. As soon as like you turn it on, it makes this noise. So we're just waiting on him.
Je le mets là. Et c'est par souder.
We end up making it back on time so that we can do zip lining. So now we're on our way to this place called Black Stallion, where they have zip lining. They also have horseback riding, and I think they do barbecues there. I'm not 100% sure. So yeah, right now it is currently 1:41. I think we're about 10 minutes away.
Do you go on the zip line, my friends?
Yeah,
you too? Okay, so we got the restrooms over there, my friends. Mm-hmm. If you need them, then you come here
okay.
to put on the harness.
Okay.
If you don't need the restrooms, so we go on.
Everything will be there for sure.
So we're gonna go zip lining.
Hey, don't get mad at me.
Watch out, because if you feel like raining, they're pissing down. Yeah. If you feel like raining,
all right, that's great.
Or worse, you know. And if you feel like chocolate, now you know.
We're going up. I'm a little nervous. The zip lining is not usually scary, so. I think I'm more afraid of the bugs and the animals in here than I am of zip lining.
Very
end,
okay? At the
very end?
Hard. Pull down
hard.
Very hard? Okay.
Oh, pull
it
down
hard.
Little.
No, don't put it down hard.
But just at the end, yeah, when you get towards the end, pull it down hard.
Sit down completely behind your head. Yes. Grow your feet. Ready? No. You go, girl. You got it. That's me.
We just finished 8 zip lining. It was so much fun. How was it, man?
Got battle wounds.
Yeah. He got a scar on his back. I got a little tiny one on my knee. See it? I got a little tiny one on my knee, but I'm all good. I had so much fun. Now we're waiting to go back to our hotels. It was like 9 different zip lines. The first one was like the longest and the highest. Then the last one, there was one that you can be like upside down. And then the last one, they like bumped you. So you were like going up and down. It's hard to explain. But I think we're just gonna chill out for our last day, get something to eat later, and just chill. Hey guys, we made it back. Let's put the AC on. We made it to our next hotel. It is way smaller than before, but it's still giving vibes. But you come up these steps and you come in. We have a small table here and this is the view. There's a pool that's open 24/7. And here are like the sliding doors. And this is the bedroom area, a little desk. Some beds, well, a bed. We have a TV, a mini fridge, paintings. And here is where our bags are, a little closet space, and our bathroom. Our bathroom. So yeah, we're here for the day. We probably won't front in though. We're probably not gonna stay in. We're about to get ready and just see what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. yeah, I'm just relaxed on our last day here in Costa Rica. So I'll pick up my camera when we're doing something else. I just got out the shower and we're getting ready to go out. I need to show y'all and put y'all onto this thing that is just like a lifesaver throughout this whole trip. And every single trip that I go on, I'm always gonna bring this. It's this right here. You can find this at Target. I think I got this at Walgreens in the travel section, and it's called Downy Wrinkle Releaser Fabric Spray. And I'm about to show y'all how I do it. Okay, look y'all. Baby is gonna do his, and I'm gonna show y'all. This is probably better because the one hand thing was not cutting it. we done used that out. Oh, there's still more. Y'all see that? Just literally super easy. I might even use this like on a regular basis, not even only on vacation. Cause y'all know ironing clothes just be so annoying. Fix my edges a little. This is not really a good angle. I'm not good at angling my camera with this tripod on it. Just like leave something so I could just look a little cuter, because I haven't really been doing anything for real to my hair. Also, I don't know if I told y'all to do my hair. My friend Imani Victoria on Instagram, I'll put her things, her information down in the description box below. She always bodies my hair. Every vacation, every birthday, like every single time. She does frontals, she does natural sew-ins. She just does it all. And she did this for me. So, love her for that. She did such a good job. A lot of people have been complimenting me on my hair. But I can never get my baby hairs how she does. With shorts in the same length top that I wore earlier this week. And this is the beach fit. Come on, babe.
Ride with the mob. I'm Allah. Check in with me. And do your job. Erg is the name. Baller did the chain, torn off for the watch, Prezi playing Jane. Rookie and Bikini chain, rest in peace to my superior. Hermes linker, feed a village in Liberia. TMZ taking pictures, causing my hysteria. Mama see me all BT and start tearing up. I'ma start killing niggas, how'd you get that trap? I attended Harlem picnics when you risk your life. Uncle used to skim
more. You want to start? I was doing the
Millionaire, thank God the proof. COUTH, cause you can't spell it either. If I call him, can he come at home?
Costa Rica owes me nothing. Pina coladas. Pina coladas on a beach and the sunset, just fire. Like, wow. This is what you see like on freaking Google and on commercials and on like Instagram, like things that are not real. Pura vida. We got our food. Thank God. I'm so hungry. I'm about to show y'all what we got. It started raining per usual in Costa Rica. We got another adios. But yeah, it started raining, so we left the beach. And we're not rocking with the rain ever since yesterday when we got caught in the rain and got soaked. So we're not rocking with it. Any little raindrops, we taking our butts back home. But yeah, we're just gonna enjoy the rest of our night. I wanted to come back on camera to check in with y'all. We're going back to our hotel. Gonna get ready for the night. I might or might not do my makeup depending on how I feel. And yeah, this is gonna be our night. Just cool vibes. Chilling. I forgot to tell you guys that I found my chips. But we're packing. And look. And I got multiple packs. When I went to the store and I seen these, I said, I want all of them. And you know what I did? I went and got all of them. So, I wanted to just show y'all. But right now, we're literally packing up to go. My suitcase. I have on already my airport fit. My sweater's on the bed. My phone run is ready. But yeah, we're just packing up everything. Because sadly, it's time to go. I had an amazing time for my birthday. One of the best birthdays that I had. And I'm just so happy. Like, this was lit. Check up on it, I'ma let you work up on it. Ladies, let them check up on it.